Maybe I was blasting it, that's why it was moving. It's not even how I thought it was. I thought it was. It's got the same shape as the other shape. Nice. first one in the album. Yeah, there you go.
Quick Tech shows you the best kept of wild cards you can get through before you fly. It's awesome. Like, whoever keeps winning.
Bullshit.
Life gets more magical when you dream. So dream of a Disney
there they interrupt.
Magic and wonder. Because here,
corporate scum.
Dreams really do come true.
All right. Oh. do. Thruster concept. Ships. That's. I mean, I got mine enclosed. I know it's easier to fix when you can access it, but at the same time, it's like if it's too accessible, is it protected? Now, on the other ship, not this one, this destroyer, but the. That is a win. That's a win. Like, all of this shit, all of it, I can't believe I hadn't seen this before. Give me that pillow. Yeah. Wait a minute. Give me that wine. Oh,
one.
Yep. Just let me have a toast before I roast. Okay, how about we change the tunage? How's about that? Mm-hmm. Now that's a different album. How's about... Actually, no. There you go.
Climb, climb, I always climb a bit in the morning on a mountain made of sand. I know this doesn't rhyme, but the clutter on the table is getting out of hand. I know you try to see
this.
I'm still having trouble finding out what to do. Time, it's so sublime. They say it's non-existent, but it's playing with my mind.
Toilets,
calls, yeah. Don't cross the dime. The caverns of your feeling where the sun will never shine.
Pretty efficient. As far as aesthetics, I'm not sure.
myself.
Why didn't I think of this? Why?
I would lose my soul.
Ooh, why did I drop it? Okay, now I ought to go.
I only have to do it.
WMBC. Your own station if you got a ship. Fight. Ooh, I should get back to my big ship in case fucking big bad wolf approaches. I'm gonna make a scan. Drop stuff off in the box. And I say, thanks for the thruster, sucker. And everything else. I got quite a loot out of this destroyer. Nothing this time. Nothing. I still got to shoot. Yeah. So this is good. This is I took the destroyer out, and now I'm gonna check this one out.
Oh,
I can't find Cora's man up. Just gonna bomb the shit out of this place. Shows a spectacle of falling. Like to distract. It's an interesting concept on access to oxygen. We'll be right back. that way, if I kill this station, and I kill the dreadnought, then... in theory, I gotta know what the hell's wrong. Alright, I think I got it clear. might be something. do so at 2:30.
Got no hair, it's a butter with teeth. The lust of dream, the lust of sleep. The nose hot, nose what's cool. Nose what's what, it's no fool. Fill up the bucket with whatever you got. Make sure it's something that the brother likes a lot. Make sure it's something that the brother likes a lot.
I see right there's that thing shooting at me still. That's hilarious.
Bucket heads, that's true. What to do, what you're trying to do. What goes in, it's mixed around. It overflows, it make the sound.
So if all I gotta worry about is these Yeah. Blast in the top compartment out completely. Everything else here. The pieces, which I'm okay with. yeah, with this ship. And he... I'd be pretty embarrassed having a Star Destroyer fall out of the sky and enemy occupied and reinforced. With no weapons that work on planets. I've really enjoyed the Meat Puppets, but it is time for a change. So, what shall it be? What shall it be?
Moments like these call for a Lipton iced tea with 40% less sugar than the leading iced tea and 100% great taste. Lipton iced tea.
Thank you.
right on.
Okay.
this guy out here, then, oh, I know what I'm going to put on. You know what, Simon? You guys are badass, but guess what? I'm putting some budgie bandolier. Fucking full album. Most awesome stuff. One of my favorite albums ever.
Shred a solo dunking Oreo.
Oh, he's at 57%. That tells me that I'm going to have to hit him with when my shields are up. I'm going to have to hit him with all my thunder guns as well.
What? Oh,
myself doesn't feel like 100%, and then the human machine attack happens. So I'm just gonna start reloading her and bury it. Like that. Okay, next. Sentry guns now. We'll be right back.
What just happened? No. Right there.
There's a light covers up my doorway. Flickering light.
Shielding me.
What a sight. Sight to burn the ego.
Right. She'll wait.
Keep you warm and never let go. And the light coming my way compared to what others have seen. Strong, he wants.
this guy. Almost tempted out of vanity. Probably not advisable. However, there's a fighter.
This hotel bar is full of people.
You're telling me there's a breach here?
The piano man is really laying it down.
Find out. Mask is off. Yep.
Even the old bartender as high as a steeple. So after night should I wear a frown? The joint is jumping.
Tenders
asleep in the corner.
Yeah. So, oh, I didn't have the gravity. I hadn't thought about that. So, how interesting. Not that it's, I don't know that there's a path anymore. So there is. But this is unsafe. What? These are the boxes I needed to remove. Shirt. Shields down for a moment. Shields up. That's great. Yep, I'm gonna have to do something about those. I'm definitely gonna have to do that. Ooh, that hurt. I'm gonna start jetpacks, which I didn't use. I'm gonna use this spot here instead of going upstairs. I'm just gonna bombard the crap out of this. What? That was a fire net. Just gonna basically cut it in half or in pieces, literally. Still, it's an impressive ship for them to have built. It's almost done being cut. Man, this thing's got a hole. Trying to take out everything, but seems to be a lot to it. I mean, the point is to completely destroy this. And then head home for repairs, because it's quite late.
but doesn't matter. All right, maybe so. Maybe so. Well, I just... Here we go. For now. Back to base for repairs.